Hi, welcome to Coffee Time with Brooke about purpose. First of all, hope you're all doing well. I know we're getting into winter and everywhere in the world it seems like we're not doing so well with this pandemic. So I wish you the best and hopefully all your loved ones are doing well. So what we have been discussing lately were the three different ways of expressing our purpose. And it's really important nowadays. I feel really lucky that I get to be excited about my work and what I want to be in this world every morning when we're in the middle of a pandemic, because it gives me some meaning and some reason to wake up. So it is really important. So we have discussed how to find purpose in our current situation. We also discuss how to find purpose in a new career. And today I want to discuss like how we can find purpose by volunteering. It's the easiest thing to do to find meaning. Just think of something that's out there in the world that you see, that bothers you, that really breaks your heart. And I can't hear you saying, oh, there's so much, how do I choose? I get that. There's so many things from poverty to stray animals, to children who don't have enough education, and there's so much. But some of them will speak to your heart more than others. So try to see what would that be for you. So if you were to choose one thing, or maybe more than one, what would be the one thing that you would want to change in the world to see a difference? And get that cause and see which, like, nonprofits work with that. Are there nonprofits, which I'm sure there are, that you can work with, spend your time with, donate to? But really, we want to spend a little bit of your time. So it could be an hour that you choose every week. It could be a few hours a month, whatever your schedule allows. This is also good for people who don't want to change their jobs. They are really making good money, and that good money is making their purpose and their dreams possible, but they still want to bring more meaning. So it could be something that you do alongside your career, your job, or your business. But it's something that you really, really care about, and you're making a difference in someone's life. It could be any living thing. It could be the plants, the animals, the planet, some people, poverty, like I said, anything that really speaks to your heart. It could be something to do with engineering, right? So it doesn't always have to be the inspirational things that we always hear. You want to uplift their engineers' lives or make their lives more worthwhile besides what they do. Whatever speaks to your heart is good. But to spend that extra time doing something that you care about is gonna make you feel better. And sometimes it's funny, even in sitcoms I see, is this selfish? I do this because I feel great, not to help others. It works both ways. You do something for the humankind or the living things, and it also makes the other party happy and fulfilled. And you just help the betterment of the humanity as a whole. So it doesn't matter if it makes you feel good. It's not selfish at all. But especially for my friends and people who retired, they don't have maybe the intellectual stimulus anymore. They feel like the time goes by, but it doesn't feel like it's fulfilling to them. Volunteering is the best way to express your purpose. Just start with that question. What would I change in the world, and what would I want to see as a change in the world, and how can I be a part of that? Expressing your purpose with volunteering is, I think, a great way. Thank you for listening. Coffee time next time. Until we see you. Bye-bye.